Hello friends, welcome to E2C. So in this video, I'll be covering the most important current affairs questions part 3. Let's get started with the video. Question number 1. When do we observe International Migrant Day? So the correct answer is option C, which is 18 December. International Migrant Day is observed on 18 December every year. Question number 2. How much amount has been pledged by India to VADA for its scientific research project to ensure an atmosphere of clean sport globally? So the correct answer is option B, which is $1 million. India has pledged a sum of $1 million to the World Anti-Doping Agency towards its scientific research project to ensure an atmosphere of clean sports globally. Question number 3. Which among these official language day is observed by the United Nations on 18th December? So the correct answer is option C, which is an UN Arabic language day. UN Arabic language day is observed annually on December 18th. Question number 4. PM Modi has recently inaugurated the Chila Hathi Haldiwari rail link, which will connect India with which country? So the correct answer is option D, which is Bangladesh. During their summit, Prime Minister Narendra Modi and his Bangladesh counterpart Sheikh Hasina jointly inaugurated the Chila Hathi Haldiwari rail link, which would connect the borders of two neighboring countries. Question number 5. Which of the following state recently launched Parishram portal along with 22 online services of labor and employee state insurance department? So the correct answer is option A, which is Odisha. Chief Minister of Odisha Naveen Patnaik through a video conference launched Parishram portal along with 22 video services of labor and employee state insurance department. Question number 5. The Dash edition of India Indonesia coordinated patrol between the Indian Navy and Indonesian Navy is being conducted on from 17 to 18 December 2020. So the correct answer is option E, which is 35th, the 35th edition of Indian-Indonesian coordinated patrol between the Indian Navy and the Indonesian Navy is being conducted from 17 to 18 December 2020. Question number 7. Which of the following state government will launch a special program to double the incomes of farmers? So the correct answer is option D, which is Uttar Pradesh. Uttar Pradesh government will launch a special program to double the income of farmers. The program named as Kishan Kalyan Mission will cover all assembly constitutions of the state. Question number 8. Who among the following has won Best FIFA Men's Player 2020? So the correct answer is option E, which is Robert Lewandowski. The Bayern Munich striker Robert Lewandowski has been named the best FIFA men's player 2020. Question number 8. What is the theme of International Migrant Day 2020? The correct answer of the theme is option B, which is Reimagining Human Mobility. The theme of International Migrant Day 2020 is Reimagining Human Mobility. Question number 10. Who among the following has won the Best FIFA Women's Player 2020? So the correct answer is option A, which is Lucy Bronze. Manchester City full-back Lucy Bronze won the Women's Best Player Award, becoming the first female English player to take this prize. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe for more videos. Thank you.